In a Lok Sabha election, Jharkhand candidate got 587,500 votes and a Dipika candidate got 3,68,768 votes. By how many votes did the winner win the election? In this question, a election is conducted in our Lok Sabha and the elected candidates means the one who wins the election got 5,88,500 votes and the one who is defeated means who lost the election got 3,52,768 votes. By how many votes did the winner win the election? Here by how many votes means how much majority he got, how many more votes he got, first person got than second person. Okay, see here. The elected candidate got equal to how many votes he got? 5,88,500. And the person who lost, the defeated candidate got 3,52,768. For getting how many more votes, so we have to subtract 3,52,768 minus 5,88,500. So here 0 minus 8 is difficult, so I am taking borrow from here because here also 0. That's why I am taking borrow from 5. So if you take one borrow from 5, it becomes 4. And here 10 we got, but we want one borrow here. So I am taking borrow this from this 10, so it becomes 9 and here 10. Okay, 10 minus 8 equal to 2, 9 minus 6 is equal to 3, 4 minus 7 is difficult. So I am taking one borrow from here and this 7 becomes 6 and 10 is added to here. 10 plus 4 is equal to 14, 14 minus 7 equal to 7. Here 6, so 6 minus 2, 4, 8 minus 5, 3, 5 minus 3, 2. He got a majority of 2,34,732. So therefore, elected candidate got 2,34,732 more votes than defeated candidate. Okay children, the elected candidate got 2,34,732 more votes than defeated candidate. Okay children, second question is, write the greatest and smallest numbers formed by the digits 5, 3, 4, 0 and 7 and find the difference. By using these 5 digits, we have to find the greatest digit by using these 5 digits and the smallest digits by using these numbers. Okay, and we also find their difference. Okay children, given digits. Five, three, four, zero, and 7. First of all, arrange these numbers in ascending order. Ascending order means smallest numbers to largest number. Among these 5 numbers, what is the smallest number? 0 is the smallest number. And after that 0, 3, 4, 5, and 7. This is the ascending order of these numbers. Okay, now for greatest number, okay, here how many digits we have? Here 5 digits we have. 5 digits 1 2 3 4 5 okay these ones place tens place hundreds place thousands place and 10,000 place if you have 0 here if you have 0 there it becomes 0 10,000 place is 0 and we have number in thousands only so don't use 0 here put the largest in these numbers for greatest number in 10,000 place we have to use the greatest number among these 5 digits we have to use here the greatest number among these 5 digits here the greatest number is 7 so I am using 7 here in thousands place of 7 is over in thousands place we have to use the greatest number largest number among these 4 digits what is the largest number among these 4 digits 5 is the largest number so I am placing 5 here okay 5 also completed now in hundreds place we have to use the largest number among these 3 numbers 4 is the largest number among these 3 numbers so I am placing 4 now in tens place we have to use the greatest number or the largest number among these 2 so 3 I am placing and the remaining number is 0 so this is the greatest number by using these 5 digits okay for smallest number One, two, three, four, five. Okay, here we are using greatest number in 10,000 place. But now we are using the smallest number among these 5 digits. We have to place here. So the smallest number among these 5 digits we have to place in 10,000 place. That's the way it is. The value of the number is reducing. So the smallest number among these 5 digits is 0 so I am placing 0 here among this 5 is 0 so I am placing 0 here okay now in thousands place after 0 what is the smallest number after 0 the smallest number is 3 so I am placing 3 here and after 3 what is the smallest number 4 after 4 5 and 7 this is the smallest number 3457 is the smallest number by using these 5 digits okay smallest and greatest numbers are completed now find the difference we have to find the difference between this number and this number so 75430 minus 3457 here 0 minus 7 is difficult so I am taking 1 borrow from here and it becomes 2 10 here 10 minus 7 is equal to 3 2 minus 5 is difficult so I am taking borrow from here it becomes 3 and here 10 is added 10 plus 2 is equal to 12 4 minus 5 is equal to 7 3 minus 4 also difficult so I am taking borrow here it becomes 4 and 10 is added to here 10 plus 3 13 13 minus 4 9 and 4 minus 3 1 and 7 71,973 is the difference between the smallest number by using these digits and the smallest number by using these digits okay children do this problem as homework in this the greatest and smallest numbers formal by the 8593 and 0 and find their sum if we got greatest number and smallest number add the two numbers and do difference also thank you children bye